Archaeologists were left holding on to their hats when a golden pendant depicting an Egyptian goddess was found in an unexpected place. The ancient piece of jewelry shows a depiction of the goddess Hathor. She was the goddess of the sky and of fertility, crafted in about 1500 BC. But it was uncovered very far from Egypt, in a Greek tomb in the ancient city of Pylos. The pendant was uncovered in one of two underground tombs known as Pylos. They were looking for the remnants of an abandoned town that once surrounded the great palace of Nestor, but instead, they found the tombs. With this newest discovery of the Egyptian pendant, it seems the city may have played a bigger role in sea trade than previously thought. It may even have boasted a surprisingly large population of people from foreign lands. The pendant was brought to the city by a native Egyptian, maybe, someone who may have moved to a new kingdom in search of a better life.